graduating class from Watauga High School for 2018.